Anybody here know what the average contribution is? Right, $27. Now, this in itself is revolutionary because it shows that we can run a winning national campaign without being dependent on Wall Street and big money interests.